Son of a bitch. Hi, y'all. Whoop. Missed the door. I'm over here at EOS finishing up the second half of a level one daily mission on Molisks, as you can easily see. I did the first half out at some LA. I had an interesting thing happen. I had an email from YouTube, and it was about a thumbnail that I had for a three-part video that I did on killing Farron. It was for some sort of a mission, I'm sure. And in the video, I was wearing my mankini from Next Island, and for the thumbnail, I thought, well, I'm going to get another scavenger, picture of me facing this slope with a Farron up ahead, and I have my gun out, got my mankini on, and on this my shiny white butt against this nice green hillside, and I believe I had already published the first one, you know, part one, and the other two were supposed to come in a couple of weeks. And so anyhow, I get this get this email, and it said that their little scanners, you know, content scanners, had had seen my thumbnail and decided that was inappropriate. It was not PG-13, which I didn't know that, you know. These videos were considered PG-13. They're listed not appropriate for kids, But I guess it didn't make any difference. And they made me pull it. And I thought, oops. I hadn't expected that. And I understand. I tried to explain that, you know, when I where are we going here? When I made the thing, you know, I have my settings here on very high, and when I made the video, it was obvious that I was wearing a piece of clothing, you know, because you can see the suspenders, all of the thing is a thong with suspenders, and you can see the suspenders on my back. If I'd been facing forward, it would have been excuse me, more obvious that it was a piece of clothing. But when I fired up the video as it was going to be shown, man, what's this? A T-wrap. What does a T-wrap do? BLP amp. I think I've got a couple of those. But that's all right. Anyhow, I looked at the video as it was going to be shown, and man, you talk about grainy. The thing looked like crap. I've heard that that's what they do, is when you upload a video, based upon how many viewers you've got, you know, that sort of thing, they decide whether you're worth the storage space. And if you're a small-time guy like me, you know, you don't get the benefit of a big big storage, you know, area. And so they take your pretty high-res video. That's right there. Oh well. I wonder how much those are. Yeah, I don't have enough. Anyhow, you know, after seeing how crappy it was going to look, I was going to pull it down anyway. But considering what some of the females can wear, there's a body stocking that the females can wear. And when you put that body stocking on, you are butt naked as far as anybody else is concerned. And I guess the sensors haven't come upon one of those yet. I know it's a high fashion item that some of the Uber females have, but it's how it goes.